New at noon, Massachusetts students will get another 2 months to secure guaranteed financial aid for higher education through the state's largest program. The Department of Higher Education said that the priority deadline to apply for Mass grant money has been moved to July 1st following the delays of the revised FAFSA program. Governor Healey says that this new deadline can ensure that students who qualify for this financial aid have enough time and support to apply.